Hi, I'm Layla Svitani, and this is your weekly media training tip. So now you got the job. Congratulations! So what do you do to prepare yourself the night before a shoot? There's a few things I suggest. Number one, get a good night's sleep. Make sure you're very well rested, because oftentimes we have very early calls and very long days, and you don't want to be dragging and being so tired from staying up too late. It amazes me when I see people making the choice to go out to a party or stay out late and do something silly like that the night before a shoot. All you're doing is sabotaging yourself. You want to show up on the set the next day looking fresh and well rested and being 100% your best. Don't you want to do your best work? That's what being professional is. Also, make sure if you have any homework as far as learning a script, if you're supposed to have it memorized, any research, if you're interviewing guests, do your homework, get a good night's sleep, show up well rested and prepared. Good luck. Leave your comments below. Let me know how this works out for you, and be sure to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of my weekly media training tips. And if you're interested in getting any private coaching or classes, just go to tvhosttraining.com, and be sure to tune in next week when we talk about how to check in with an agent.